Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon, Blind for the Commodore Amiga. I am Amethyst Lunatari. I'm gonna check my volumes all the way up, actually. It is, okay. That's what you see there. So, the funny thing is, I can just get... Ah! Alright. I wanna get back to one mouse pointer, which kind of drives me crazy with two of them, for some reason. So we're here, we are just north of Gemstone. I looked over and over this island, there is nothing here except I missed something in the city itself, I believe. So I'm going to head back there first, and I wanted to show you something. I got a lead on, like, where to go, because I don't want to miss things, so it might be kind of spoilery, but the funny thing is, I have this map. This map on my desktop. This is in a browser, as you can see. If you go like this, it is extremely detailed. This is the Brotherhood Island, so you can just zoom in on a particular area. So we're somewhere around here. I think we're by this pool. Or we're north of it. This is where we are. This is, Mira's Island, or Mira's Incel. That's her home there. So, what I didn't know is that apparently there's an entrance. Oh no, we came out this way, that's right. But there's something else. There's a cave or something down here, which I missed. Another one of these wind gates. They're all broken. And, I don't think I've been here either. I'm not sure what even is on that island. Yeah, which island is this? It'd be nice if they were labeled in some way. Well, then this. Yeah, this is, that either Ilion or New Lake here. And then there's some other island here that's like has nothing on it. I mean, I don't see really anything of interest. Unless I'm missing something. And I'm just getting lost in doing this. Another wind gate up here. The wind gates seem to be near areas of interest. I mean, the only thing I could think is maybe there's a cave entrance along here and we can't see. Because it's facing that way. Someone show up on the map like that. But, yeah, that's mirrors. And then this... Yeah, it's full of... This is kind of across from us. Full of wind gates. And we probably have to open them all or something. Or get them all working with the wind pearls. And maybe then this opens. I might just take a look over there anyway. And so I want to head back here. It's too bad you can't... You know... Fast travel... in the map like that. But the funny thing is that I also have this, the same map, downloaded on my desktop. Right? It's actually Windows Photo Gallery. When you zoom in here, it looks nowhere near as detailed. Here's Gemstone. And it's 12800 by 12800 pixels. So, that's the same version as in the browser, so I don't get it. So I'm going to be using the browser for the little map on the side now that I have on my other monitor that I'll drag back and forth now and then. to, sorry, I'm still getting over a cold. But I've wasted some hours, in-game hours, not real-time hours, talking to you guys, so let's reload. So I didn't really do anything. Let's go into... I'll get on our broom. So I don't even know if it's anything because I haven't... Oh wow, we're right over the... Okay, so if we get off... We're right over a gemstone. So if we get off... I wonder if it's still going to be the same... as in Ambermoon, we're just like, boop, right in the city. Oh, right, we would do the... Oh, I can't get off here! Oh, I always like doing that with the eagle. Oh, I can get off here. Oh, not over here, because I guess it's like over a house. Sweet. Yeah, I like that. Alright, so... I don't know why. There's an area here. This is probably a secret, an illusory wall or something. Because everything else is completely, you know, around. So maybe we'll find some kind of way to get inside here. Maybe there's something in there that we do. I don't know. We could teleport in there or something. And then I'm going to head back to Mira's Island because we left something unexplored. So I really like that, you know, detailed map. You can see... Get past that now. You can see everything on there. And it's kind of like cheating because, I mean, the game didn't come with the map. The map that the game came with, not that one, but this one, so it doesn't really show you. I mean, that's where we're going to be going next. You can see there's a cave here, the wind island. Yeah, in cell of wind, island of wind. So, I mean, you can kind of see some things, but it's easy to miss some stuff. Like here, can't even see it here, but somewhere down here is a cottage or a house. And then there's a cave somewhere up here. You can't even see it there at all. So, it's kind of a, you know, I'm not playing the way that you would play if you had played this back in the day. And the thing that stinks here is I'm kind of like getting lost or something. Oh, I thought I was over here. That's silly. Alright, so head... I mean, we can go this way too. Head west and north. I wish we had a quarter turn button. That'd be neat. Oh, that's south. What am I doing? Alright, so we need to head this way. Hope we don't end up in too many more battles with those. Looks like we move a little quicker with Citrine being the leader, because she's... Or anyone other than Selena, who's taller. They're taller. Oh, him again. Yeah. I forgot about him. I thought we were going to get in a battle here. So where are we? Yeah, we didn't want to go in there. Pardon me. Wrong turn. I know you're lonely and everything. Is he someone who can join our party? I'm just curious. I mean, I'm not gonna... drop anybody, because he looks like a warrior type, and we have enough of those. Oh god. Who speaks it again? Melvin? Yeah. The party is full. Just fly away and leave the old boar here. Now, alright. I'm curious if he would join the party. Let's see. Because we'll drop somebody and he'll say, I don't want to join your party. How do I do it again? Well, I wanted to switch them anyway. Watch, it'll be better the other way. Because Tagor. Valdin. I didn't say Tagor. Who's Tagor? The Amber Star? he can attack range. So it seems to be the people on the two sides can get to their enemy, but that's just the way it's been lately. I'm gonna save that. Because I'll forget to switch it back. I'm gonna let somebody go. I just don't know how to do that. Options? No. Oh, right. We talked to them. Okay. Just curious if he would join our party. And then I don't want to go all the way back to Burnville, so I'll restore the game. Good thing we didn't drop Nilvin. I do not want to... Somehow I knew it. I knew we'd go all the way through that for nothing. That's the door again. Yep. Alright, we're gonna get over there. Boop. It's gotta be in there. Unless... Right now it's easier just to go here. No. It's gotta be in there. I mean, that's obvious. It's like a dead end. I should have known when I was there, too, but I didn't think of it. So I have not even explored this, but... It's gotta be something, right? There's a, you know, way around. Aha! Look, we almost jumped through. Ah, there's a little button. Look at that. Click. There's a door there. It was not like that before. Now why isn't this a go-to point? Right? Watch, monsters pouring out. We fill the town full of them. Maybe that's why we have to fight our way through them. We'll see. Yeah. Come around. Whoops. Getting misdirected by rocks. Let's go back down this way. Whoops. Oh, is this where the rocks are? Let me get around it somehow. Kind of seems like we can, maybe? Mm. If you hit it just right. So the well is here, one of them, right? Is there another well on this side too? There is. But we don't have those any of those coins with us to go test and see what they do. Just out of curiosity, I'd like to see, but alas! We have not. And we still got the ones in Ilium. There's a bunch of wells there as well. Wells as well. Oh, look at that. It's not even a door, it's a doorway. Well, I'm gonna save just in case anything horrible happens to us. It's very possible. So we still can't see anything on this skeleton. What lurketh inside? Well, we got walls. But there's something around this way. A switch! Huh. Creak? Oh boy. Now we have a teleporter. It's all twinkly. Very twinkly, very sparkly. No monster eye glowing. Where are we now? Ooh. Where the hell are we? Or up here. Okay. Well, I think this is just like plants and things. Wait a second. In the rubbish, you find a few interesting things. Indeed. Wishing coins! I just wished for a wishing coin, and now we have a wishing coin. Two coils of rope. Six gems. 27 magical arrows. 15 magical bolts. Maybe I'll sell those. And a diamond. Wow. Now there's multiple rubbish piles. Are they all... Does that represent all three of them? I guess so. Alright, we found some treasure. Probably no illusory walls here, it's just this doorway out. I would think, but I'm just gonna try it anyway. Okay. Well, that was cool. Waiting for my Oop. Suddenly you hear a loud roar and you are being attacked. You know, and that was funny because I was just about to say, I'm waiting for the monster eye to light up. And we didn't even have it. Okay, we have big spider, poison spider. Oh, another gigantula. Here I thought gigantula was like a unique creature, like a boss kind of thing. And another poison spider and a big spider. Okay. We'll hit this one. Valden now. See, it works out. Edgel's on this side, so he can hit this one. Valden can hit anything because he's using the throwing axes. What's it called? Magic throwing axe. You know, Nelvin's gonna wait for them to line up a bit more before hitting him with attack spells. They're just spiders. I wonder if, like, distance has any effect on the range. Probably not. Sabine will attack. I think I'm just gonna try to get my magical barrier up, actually. This time. We have plenty of cure, like poison curing things. These might just throw poison at us from back here. We'll find out. 3 points for Selena, nice. Yeah, poison spell. One of them failed, one of them didn't. 20 points of that? Nice. My spell failed. Agile did 14. Wow. Gigantula cast Earthslide. 10 and 11. Oh, it doesn't hit Agile. Alright, let's move up. I am gonna try the... Those are the easy ones. I am still gonna try the magical barrier. Because there might be more things to fight after this as well. Alden, Agile, Melvin, Sabine, Selena. Is anyone poisoned? Because I saw one fail and one didn't. I don't see anyone poisoned. Alright. More points of damage, Selena. 21. Poof! My spell failed again. I should just give up now. Because we're just down to Gigantula, and we're probably going to kill this thing in two rounds. Melvin will try to be a little useful, throw a Wind Devil over there. Should I just try to get it? Because I can't reach it this round anyway. 15 points for Valden. Rockin' and rolling here. My spell failed again. Agile did 8. Agile did 7. And it's dead. Well, that was easy. Definitely compared to the... Definitely compare it to the, what do you call it? The treasury. So that teleported us in here, I think? So then we still have to explore all this. Yeah, mirror windows, not mirrors. Next to the barrel, there are a few dusty bottles. Sweet! Ah! Healing potions, 4. 6 of them. Spell points, 4. 5 of those. A strength potion, a dexterity potion. 6 bitters. And 4 all healing potions. That is awesome. Yay! There's gotta be more. Oh! Nice. This place is full of interesting little switches and buttons and stuff. Click! So I guess that opened that. Oh, but we're in here. Okay, it opened that in the other room. So we came through here? Wait. I think we did come through there. Okay. Saving again, because we made it through a successful battle. Could die at any moment in a game like this, so you really want to be not fighting the same battles over and over. Okay, so I think we saw that, but this wall was, well, a wall. Now it's not. Now it's an open area. With another door, another loud roar. You guys roar? Remember these guys? Bandits? I'm gonna try this again. Magical barrier. We probably don't even need it, but I'm just stubborn. Our attacks are failing, so maybe this is a good thing. Oh no, 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 no. My firebrand was broken? This firebrand was broken. Homie, don't even play that. Let's see. What point am I up to? We're up to here. Okay. I know I'm kind of cheating, because I know this is coming. But can we get the magical barrier up? Thank you. I know this is pushing it. What about magical assault? Sweet. Alright, now save. Because I don't play with weapons breaking. You guys gotta stop roaring. It's really embarrassing. So now we have our protections up. ...24 points of damage! Nice, Valden! Wow! Agile did 14 there. We'll move him over. I did! Citrine. Nice. 165 gold and 9 rations. I'm not even gonna bother. Alright, let's pick them up. If I have to drop them, I will drop them. But yeah. The leathers can fetch some gold. The thing is, we have to go find a place to sell it. I mean, I know where to sell it, it's just we have to travel over there. Now, nothing broke, right? I mean, to tell you the truth, we do have another firebrand. I'm just... Yeah, if it breaks again, I'll just use it. I'll just employ the other firebrand. I'd rather sell it, though, to tell you the truth. So let's save. So this is that palace. It says from the outside. I forget the name. But it'll be the title of this video. So there you go. Anything here? Oh, another button. But isn't this the end? So this is the whole area? Oh, maybe the... I don't think we've been in here, actually, to tell you the truth. Plus, we need another one of these. I'm guessing to get back. The button might open this, and then be another teleport field, which leads back to that. That'd be cool. So... And the monkey presses the button. Aha, see, it did open up. I got that much. Yes, I have never played this before. So I go this way, right? And I'm expecting another teleport field. Oh, it's another button. What did that open? There's another little area here, see that? Did it close that? Cause we've been... Press it again. Nope. Alright, I'm checking for a secret wall along here. Oh, I found it. Ah, with a teleport field. I don't know what the button did specifically. Maybe you couldn't pass through the wall without pressing that first. Possible. No, I'm guessing that leads back there. Okay, this goes over here. To this switch. Ah, and it makes a door there, okay. To the west. Or a doorway, more like. And that's it, okay. So, a few easy encounters. Well, I'm looking for the door to the south. A few easy encounters and some treasure. Done. So what was the name of that place again? Palace of Kire. Or Kir. Or Kire. Or Kire. I like Kire. Alright. That's cool. So, one episode, a few battles, yeah, now Gemstone is complete. The finished product here. I am satisfied we have explored everything. So, and I'm pretty sure that's it for this entire island. This whole island here. This is the, window, so it's like less good, but it's easier to zoom in and out because there seems to be nothing at all around here. Everything's here in Gemstone. Can't find anything else here. So next episode I'm gonna go sell some things to be honest. And this is Mira's incel or island. You barely see the little hut there. There's a cave here. So that'll be our next exploration because we've been on this island, just haven't explored that. So, and then next I want to go see what this is just because it's a small little island. Everybody just explore it, but I think we need all the wind pearls to just get anywhere. And there's a lot going on here. I don't think we've been there. And this is Spannenberg, Burnville, Luminor's Tower. So we've been there. And this is Ilion. There's the Alchemist Tower. And I think... Oh wait, this is New Lake, then. I think this is Ilion. So we haven't been here. The Oasis is around here somewhere. And I think this is the Fortress of Godsbane? Not sure what's going on there. And... I don't know what this is all about. And I don't know what this is all about. So, we have plenty of more places to explore. So I'm happy about that. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.